Viewing from Worthing to Beachy Head Cliffs, the 11th of May, 2019, Saturday, time 13:33. Repeating the observation. All of the scientific principle behind this observation are presented in the first video, so will not be repeated here. The observation was repeated, and the west cliffs of Beachy Head can be seen as they were in the first observation. If you wish to skip to the exact part when you see the west cliffs of Beachy Head, please skip to this video time. But you will see that a black flag buoy was partially blocking line of sight to the white chalk cliff, although you can still see the white cliff. Then the camera is moved down the beach and then up the beach to 2 meters above mean sea level at this time of the video. The increased height of 1 meter by moving up the beach does not impact what should and should not be observed. If we lived on a globe, that white cliff would not be visible. No known scientific principles can be applied to this observation that disproves that we do not live on a globe or similar sized oblate spheroid, ellipsoid, with a radius of approximately 6,371 kilometers or 3,959 miles. It's not a matter of belief, it's scientific fact.
Okay, it is Saturday the 11th of May, and it's 1:33. Okay. And once again, we are down Worthing Beach. There's the tide. Here's the grinding, here where we are. Our normal place. And let's have a look. And there is this. There is Worthing Sailing Club, not yacht club, sailing club. Oh, I'm going to just scan along when going in Worthing. Just going to scan along. And here we are, looking down Worthing towards Brighton, Brighton behind us. Let's get some focus. There is Worthing Pier. Quite a hot day today, reasonably hot. Lots of refraction, no doubt. Cliffs. Have a look. Zoom out a bit. Okay. Brightening. There's some details. Thank you. Let's just move down the beach, see if I can get a better angle. I think it's going to work at this close to the sea. So I'm just going to go back up the beach again, zoom in, go back up the beach. There we are. Do a few steps up the beach. Roughly towards the sea again. Southerly breeze at Long Worthing. Okay, there's the top of Worthing Pier. Okay. it's right just after that. Right, there we go. Right. Goodness me. That took ages to get. There's the land. And there she goes. Focusing on that. She is, I'm sure. Let's go one more time. Thank you. Okay, there we go, and just to show you where we are from our normal position. There's our normal position there, so we're just, let's have a look, 20 paces up the beach. Let's have a look, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 paces up the beach, and we were on the tripod. Two stages high. Okay, here we go.